And in the presence of the Shaykh, you must not show any will. You go with what the Shaykh goes. Don't say, this I like, this I don't like, this. You, oh my Shaykh, you have to eat this, you have to eat that. You don't give order to the Shaykh. Mawlana, may Allah bless him and give him shifa. Alhamdulillah, now he's very good. When he was sick, he used to say, I'm fed up with all those who are around me, because they give order to me. They think they are above me. Even the Shaykh is sick. You cannot declare any opinion or any, you cannot associate yourself with him, give him order what he has to do. Leave him. How many times, Grand Sheikh, you feel that he is going, but he comes back. He gets back his health. Awliya Allah, their life is in the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the hand of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Don't put your will with their wills. And you have to believe that he is the guide to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for you. And it is not, if it is not for him, you are not sitting in his presence or sitting in one of his associations.